Hi there, today's tip is about making you more productive in your web browser. So not specifically about Gmail, but just in about your web browser generally. I'm using Chrome here, but I believe this does work in the other browsers, Firefox and Internet Explorer as well. And that is this idea of tabs. So you can see along the top here, I have several tabs open and I can flick through them like that. So my email is running here, my calendar is running there, I've got enable running there. And I think about it like channels on a television. All these channels are running in the background and I just sort of flip over to the one I want to be using at the time. Well, that's good. Sometimes the channels are not in the order I want them. And so, I don't know if you know this, but you can click on a tab, hold down your mouse and drag sideways and you can reorder the tabs. So, for example, I might want this productivity tips thing here to be the last one, so I drag it across like that. And I can put the tabs in whatever order I like. The other useful thing, I'm just going to minimize this window. I've just turned my browser into a floating window just so you can see exactly what I'm doing here. Let's say I wanted to take the Sydney Morning Herald article and read it in a separate window for some reason. I just wanted to be able to close it without affecting the others. You can grab a tab, hold down your mouse button, and drag it. And as you drag it away from the main window and release it, it actually opens in its own window. And now I have the ability to sort of minimize that or go back and reopen that again. So now it's in its own window, it's separated from all the others. If I decided I want to have it back, grab the tab, drag it back over up here and just sort of drag it to where you want to let it go and let it go. And now it's back amongst the six tabs that I had open. So that's useful. And finally, just before I go, I leave my mail open all day, as many of you probably do. So rather than it taking up all this space across the top here, if you right-click on a tab, you have the option to do pinning, or what's called pin tab. And if you pin the tab, it actually minimizes to this tiny little tab like that, and it just stays there in the corner. Similarly, I always minimize, I pin my calendar and my docs because I tend to leave them running all day, and now they just sit there. And even if I closed all these other tabs, I still tend to leave those three running in the side there because I want them all the time. All right, so little tip there on tab management.